really. Almost overshot that freaking jump again. This is good. This is good. It didn't go as planned right there, but it's still good. Excuse me. Spectacular rain and then a spaghetti fest and dawn. Nice. Run looking kinda odd so far. This actually isn't too bad as of a dawn right now. This is a pretty good pace, if I might say so. Back there just to go safe. Nice. Slight time save. Yeah. Oh, what the fuck? That's okay. Yeah, this is absolutely everything I want. Thank you, game. There we go. Haven't gotten over that just like that in a while. Well, that's awkward. There goes a possible time save or gold for that fact, and I'm good. This is fine though. What? Oh god, I hit save instead. Shit. Fuck. It's okay. Not really where I want to be here. I love this game. Oh my god, really? Why responds me all the way over there? Goodness. Okay, this is not the best situation to be in. Okay, saved. This is good. This is fine. This is fine. This is all fine. At least I didn't get sent back. Because I died. Because, yeah, it didn't die. Nice. Right. Yeah. It's really consistent to just do it as late as possible. Right, this is another thing that just only sometimes works out. Yep, and it didn't work out this time. Why? What am I doing different than all the other times I'm doing this? Ass bag. Really? What? Oh my god. Let the spaghetti fractures commence. This could have been a good pace, but I decided to fuck it up. Oh. Whoosh. Really, do not screw this part up. I really like to fuck up fractures recently for some reason. Just kinda like my new thing now, apparently. Sorry about that.
Alright.
Least favorite part of fractures. And I'm dead. Why did I do that? Literally no point in doing what I did. Fuck my life, why am I so stupid? Oh, I'm dead. Excuse me, how did I just manage to get past that guy without even being spotted? I'm losing times to embarrassing mistakes. Okay. Hello, momentum. What the fuck? I just... Wow. I didn't even get the roll. Oh my god, I hit quick save. What the f... It's just physically impossible for me to get a good fractures anymore. What the fuck is all any of this here? That's a first. Alright. Be in a good position, my man. Okay, yeah, be over there. That's good. No, 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 no. How about you don't do that? Okay. Come on, Fortress. Wrong button. I like to press tab for some reason. And I really should be pressing left shift. Don't try to go for over swag strats, because usually that fucks me over, especially in Fortress. Just stay on the road. Update. I'm not quite on the road anymore, but I'm good. Alright. Not what I wanted at all, but thanks, game. Alright. Just get the quick exit. Okay. Thought for a second that I didn't get the blocks. Alright. Is my right? I limp dick the jump. Incredible. Still managed to get that one though. Hello? I think that's the first time I got out of Fortress sub 15. Interesting things are happening here sometimes. I swear I'm clicking on it.
Let's go.
If you want me to explain my thought process behind this one, don't ask me, because I don't even know what I was thinking right there. I just had a big brain fart. Okay. Excuse me? What the fuck was that? Hello, get moving.
Good.
Okay. Okay. Pure fucking freestyle. But that might be really good. Oh shit. Gained the altitude that I had to gain. Didn't quite get the wall that I wanted to get. What the fuck? Yeah, that works. Just do that, I guess. Okay, it works. Nope. light puzzle. Let's go. No, you don't die now. Yes, that is exactly what I wanted. Game, please. Stop that. Frame drop zone, frame drop zone. All right, let's get this first try. Yep, got it. Appreciate it if you could stay up there, because it will be kind of advantageous for me. Alright. No, that's this problem. Why do I do this? Why am I like this? This has to be one of the most unnecessary time losses, hands down. Why am I like this? Why am I like this? Oh, this is not good. Never mind, all good. Still kind of... Wow, I'm losing time here to the dumbest things you can just lose time to. Stupid... God, I should not have made that jump. Should not have been able to make that jump. Alright. Really? You're giving me everything I do not want. Thanks, game. Oh my god. Works. I don't know. I don't know if that was really good or really bad now. I'm just gonna go under the assumption that it was pretty bad. Yes, yes! What are these platforms that you're giving me? These are wonderful. Can you give me more of those in the future, please? That is exactly what I need. This game. I am fairly certain I was rolling there, thank you. Or at least I told the... Stop talking and focus. Oh. Pure bullshit. Oh god, I'm dead. Yep, this is where I'm dead. Platforms. Whoa! Bullshit platform saved me. Holy fuck. Oh, that, my dear friends, is what you call panic mode. Oh. That sound kind of startled me. I completely forgot that these things make that sound when you hit them. Okay. Goodbye, frames. Shortcut. Get up there. Yeah, I lost some time somewhere. I don't know where. Probably in the follow cube area. Click the fucking compose button, holy shit! What the f- yeah, just lay in the way, I guess. Listen. Oh shit. Yeah, that was bad. What? How did I... What the f- Stop that. I have no idea how I just managed to manipulate my spawn point to trick the game to thinking I was down there, but okay. Taking it. Come on. Get up. Right, so I'll need hold on. This is not the way I usually go. This is also not the way I usually go, but this one works. Got the fucking wall run on the right. I usually get it on the left for some reason. Is it working? Yeah, it is working. Okay, good. And I'm off to over here. Hey, shoot here, bitch. Thank you. Hello, a little greedy here. Nope, nope, nope. Works. Especially this section, I did really good in my PB for some strange reason. The start isn't half bad either, and now I'm confused as to where to go. Shit. Oh, there's a guy right there, that's not good. Well, I'm still good, I guess. That was still really good, holy fuck. Okay. Okay. For some reason I thought it wasn't loading. Hello? He didn't do the wall jump thingerino. Uh-oh. Not good. Not good. Just let me take a death here. What the fuck? Well, works, I guess. over there. Okay, this is still not the upper one. Right here, it's important that I trigger this one. Okay. Let's try my best to not screw this up. Yes. Thank fuck. For some reason, that was a thing that was really hard for me to pull off in my PB. Okay, this is good. Let's go. I'm not gonna get a 37 unless I pull off the escape better than I ever did. That should be a 38. Might want to change my mind about that one. Okay, come on. The screen shaking so hard, it's kind of hard to determine if you're aligned if you're aligned correctly or not. But hey, 38. Whew. I almost didn't jump far enough. Oh no. Okay, it respawned me on top of it, luckily. Okay, it's going to be a 38. Again, a little time loss compared to my PB. God damn it. 38:27. It's almost a minute better. I mean, hey. Besides a few things, that was a pretty satisfying run.